but an interesting little old find. Hardly any encryption at all. Well, now, perhaps a barter is warranted. Back from the hunt, I see.
Okay. Yes. Sine wave. Check. Acknowledged. Done. Check.
Perfect physical expressions won't win a fight, but they feel good. And feeling good is better than not. Eververse has the goods.
Books for the Titans. Too heavy.
Thank you for dropping at Eververse.
I thought you'd be gone by now. I would attempt to dissuade you from your course, but it would only insult us both. As it stands, we've got every available guardian dealing with escapees from the Prison of Elders. It's...
Back to the front, Guardian.
I think folks feel safe seeing this around.
What the...
Guardian, need something? Every little bit helps. Trust me.
We need fresh coolant. Old stuff scorched the manifold.
stock's always changing. Don't take too long. Keep your eyes open.
Zavala, this is Osiris. Promised you updates, so here we are. There's not much to tell. Mercury, Mars, Io, and Titan are gone. With that in mind, I wanted to give you the gift of perspective. I'm sending you an artifact, long kept in the care of my followers. It is of Hive origin. A fang of the Seawar Rat.
How can the Vanguard help?
Emanating from that pyramid bites at my bones. I can only imagine what Eris felt when it woke up.
Come back safe.
What do you need? Wish I'd had that years ago. Just careful out there. Catch you later.
Living, sister. Be safe out there, sister.
Scheduling tasks.
Dead Orbit will take whatever you can donate.
Do something for you?
The Cabal fly hard. We are gonna fly harder. Move! Listen up.
That's it.
Send a runner over to Ikora. She's got a new shipment in, and I think it's hungry.
I used to think a future war call was crazy.
It was a
gotta get this back
chance,
online.
But modded so much you'd never recognize.
This is taking forever. Keep watching the Crucible. That's where he'll find our king.
Everyone over here!
Said he made it to Io. The Arachs will want to talk to
him. No way, that's a foundry design. I bet my hop that's Golden Age.
I need a rest.
Gotta get this back online. All right, concentrate.
The war cult does a great deal for charity. We just don't publicize it the way a new monarchy does.
Everyone over here! That's the last time we used thrust couplers from that shop.
You all thought we were
setting
crazy, but now Dead Orbit seems pretty sane, right?
Oh.
I said we'd get it done.
I have seen this. I long to see old Russia again. Perhaps I will go when I am rested. I wish you well, until we meet again. I listened as the Vanguard met last night. Ikora has grown wise beyond her years. Remember, the city looks to you. Be the example they need. I wonder what would have been if it had not been this, don't you? I am here when you need me. It is easier to find me now. Listen, friend, when you hold a boat, you must be very soft, very gentle.
Guardian, we have a developing situation that I need you to take point on. For the past few weeks, Osiris has been trying to assess the damage caused by the return of the darkness. He believes that Zivu Arath, the Hive God of War, seeks to take advantage of the power vacuum left in its wake. Osiris was investigating physical manifestations of her magic near the Scarlet Keep when his ghost, Sagiro, was slain. Osiris delivered a message through a secure channel requesting that you personally aid him in this hunt. He's desperate, Guardian. I need you to save him from himself.
I'm worried about Osiris. If Sagira's gone, then...
Don't worry about me. Keep your voice down. I'm using an external comm. I thought I was hunting Sagira's killer. The high celebrant of Zebua Wrath. Now I think it's hunting me. Meet me in the Hall of Wisdom.
He cut the transmission. We have to hurry.
Is in a lot of danger.
Who are you?
A concerned ghost. Osiris shouldn't be here, especially in his condition.
We appreciate the warning, but we know what we're doing. If you and your guardian are here to help.
My guardian, right?
Osiris, can you hear us?
Yes, I can hear you. I'm luring the High Celebrant to the Shrine of Oryx. There! There! Break to the barrier. I think it knows you're here. It's trying to keep us separated.
Energy. It has to be the High Celebrant, the one that killed Sagira. Osiris, we're here. We'll get that barrier down.
Your ghost close, God.
Thank you.
have retreated deeper into the shrine. I think this may have been a trap. The tower you saw on the way in, that's a hive cryptolith. It's a conduit of darkness. One of many. The High Celebrate is using it to deploy soldiers across dimensions and tempt others to Sivu Arath's side. If I don't make it out of this, I want you to tell Saint.
Tell him yourself.
Resistance.
You're here! Finally! Is it done? Calm down, Pia!
Osiris!
We warned you it was going to be dangerous down here, especially for the ghostless. I'm glad to see we're all okay, though. I'm Glint, by the way. It's a pleasure to meet you all. Go on. Introduce yourself.
They call me the Crow. My boss wants to see you.
Impossible.
Told you to bring me the warlock Osiris. Explain yourself.
Osiris.
Lost his ghost. He's gone back to the tower to recover.
You lightmongers never cease to amaze me. You deal violence so easily, and suffer loss so poorly. Such fragile killers.
We'll finish what he started.
And what's that?
Avenge Sagira. Eliminate the High Celebrant.
I had it in my sights. If your friend hadn't needed saving.
You forget your place, little bird.
My apologies, Baron.
Now then. Perhaps we can help each other out, eh? I know how accomplished you are at exacting revenge. Sivorath is using her High Celebrant and those damn cryptolids to corrupt Elixni. Cabal, too. But I'm losing soldiers and glimmer by the skiffload. That's right. I know what Osiris was doing on the moon. I also know you'll fare far better given the proper motivation. Leave us, Crow. The Guardian and I have terms to discuss. My little bird sure is something, isn't it? I have to imagine you share in my appreciation of Fate's cruel sense of humor. I found him wandering the reef like a piece of windblown trash. Aimless, hopeless, no memory of the prince he was. Now, I could have sent him off to the tower, but we all know what's waiting for him there. I couldn't let that happen. So I took him in as a kindness. As far as his loyalty is concerned, I took a few extra precautions and made some modifications to his ghost's shell. Now, if he ever flies too far from the nest, boom. That ugly business out of the way. Let's focus on what really matters. This hive infestation. I propose a partnership. You go out there and do what it is you do best, and I'll lend you the resources you need to get it done. Maybe even a little extra something on the side. Just don't mention the name Aldrin Soth. For his sake. Keep an eye on my light bearer.